Welcome to another Skillshare course. I'm Chris Carter. In this class, I'll show you how to make a portable standing easel, one that actually attaches to you. So your body acts as the tripod, whether you're sitting or standing. Usually I use it when I'm standing. You can use this easel for sketching in a crowd, at festivals. You could walk around, you could actually have quite a large surface to be working on. It's a little bit like walking around with your drafting table attached to you. I adapted a version of this to use when parapainting, and that's where I run off a cliff attached to my son, and we fly around in the air. He pilots the wing as I paint. And it didn't work very well the first time because I had made this wonderful aerial studio and it blocked my peripheral vision. And for the first time ever, I got really experienced motion sickness. So I redesigned it and came up with another smaller method. And in this course, I will show you that one too. It's actually just using a sketchbook as a walking easel. So I'm going to show you several varieties of contraptions you can make for yourself. And the project at the end will be to make yourself one of these contraptions or one that's just inspired by the ones that I show you, and to then post that in the project section of the course. I look forward to seeing your projects and I hope you enjoy taking this class with me. If there are wonderful suggestions, ideas that you come up with, please share them. I am always open for inventing new ways to make sketching and painting possible everywhere you go, at all times, every day. So thanks a lot. I'm Chris Carter. Enjoy my class.